Indian examination A obtains 48% of full marks and B obtains 33% of full marks. Together they got 567 marks. Find the full marks. See friends, what A has given? 48% A and B obtains 33%. Both are equal to 567. That means 81% is equal to 567 marks. What E is asking? Find the full marks. Full marks 100% is how much? So we don't know this percentage, sorry marks. We assume it as X. So go for cross multiplication. 81 into X equal to 567 into 100. See friends, once this is 7s, X equal to 700. See friends, total marks is 700. How simple it is? We have to understand the problem while reading itself, then we can directly go to the answer. Losing candidate votes. Losing candidate votes, how much? 30%. See friends, he didn't mention anywhere about the invalid votes. That means all 100% votes are valid. If losing candidate got 30% votes, then winning candidate got how many votes? 70% of votes. So winning candidate votes. Equal to 70%. See friends, now what he has given? Who got 30% of votes is defeated by 4,360 votes. This means the difference between these two candidates is 4,360. See friends, the difference is how much? 40%. So 40% equal to 4,360. Then what is the 70%? What he has asked? Number of votes secured by the winning candidate. See friends, 70% is how much? Go for cross multiplication. 40 into X equal to 70 into 4,360. So friends, 00 cancel. 4 1 0 4 0 4 9. See friends, 7 9 are 63. 7 0 0 then 6 7 1 0 7 0. So the winning candidate got 7,630 votes. See friends, another one. 40% equal to 4,360. Then 70% how much? See friends, 70% is always more than the 40%. Then you do like this. 70 in the numerator and 40 in the denominator. 4,360. 00 cancel. 4 1 0 0 4 9 0 0. Then answer is 7,630. See friends, if you know how to solve the problem, if you know the procedure behind the problem, how to solve, then we can easily solve the problem. When we will solve the problem like this, if you gone through the problem 2-3 times, if you practice the problem through 2-3 times, then we can easily got the answer. We can send out our fear. First we have to send out our fear. When we will send out our fear, we have to gone through the problem 4-5 times, then we can understand the problem. First we have to understand, then we can get the answer. If you know how to solve the problem, automatically we can go for shortcuts. See friends, next problem. A man spends 4/15 of his savings to buy a motorcycle for an amount of ₹75,000. What was the amount of his total savings? See friends, a man spends 4/15 of his savings to buy a motorcycle for an amount of ₹75,000. What was the amount of his total savings? See friends, motorcycle cost how much? Motorcycle cost equal to 75,000. Total savings we don't know. Total savings we don't know. So we assume it as X. Total savings we don't know. So we assume it as X. So what he has given? 4/15 of his savings. See friends, 4/15 of his savings spends towards a motorcycle for an amount of ₹75,000. This means 4/15 of his savings is equal to 75,000. See friends, 4 1 jar 4 1 jar 3 is there, then 35. 4 8 jar 32, again 3 is there, 0. 4 7 jar 28, 2 is there, 0. 4 5 jar 20, 0 is there. Then X equal to 18,750 into 15. Then 15 0, 15, 15 5 jar 75, 15 7 jar 105 plus 7 112. So 11 is there here, 2. 15 8 jar 120 plus 11 131. 15 1 jar 15 plus 13 28. See friends, this is the total savings of that person. Nothing is there friends. We don't know the total savings, so we assume it as X. 4/15 of his savings equal to 75,000. By using this one, we have calculated the total savings of that person.